One night when I was sleeping, a rattle I did hear. I sprang from bed and grabbed a bed, my heart was filled with fear. But to my vast amazement, no robber did I find. There upon the shelf was a baby elf, the only of its kind.
Baby elf, he's a baby elf. Nobody knows what to do with the baby elf. He's a baby elf. Nobody knows what to do.
His eyes were like blueberries, his mouth did give a shriek. I picked him up and held him close and kissed him on the cheek. Whatever will I do with him, I muttered to myself. I had no clue of what to do with the gosh dang baby elf.
Baby elf, he's a baby elf. Nobody knows what to do with the baby elf. He's a baby elf. Nobody knows what to do.
I gazed into his eyeballs, and he gazed into mine. His body started glowing, so eerie and sublime. I knew right in that moment, when his fat hand clasped my thumb, he would live with me in harmony, he would be my elven son.
Baby elf, he's my baby elf. Now I know what to do with the baby elf. He's my baby elf. Now I know what to do.
He helps me with my problems, and I help him with his. I couldn't live without him, to serve him is such bliss. And though he's now a man elf, I'll sit him on my knee and tell him of that night when he changed my life. Baby elf, he'll always be.
Baby elf, you're my baby elf. All I do for you. He's my baby elf, he's my baby elf. My love for him grew and grew for the baby elf. He's a baby elf. Always love him through and through. He's a baby elf. He's a baby elf. I knew just what.